Thanks. Thanks a lot. I can't believe how great this looks. The headline practically takes up the whole page. Teacher busted.
Don't remind me.
Come on, we're a sensation. The whole school's reading the paper.
I asked you not to remind me.
Terrific story, Joe. There's never been anything like it in the school paper.
All in a day's work.
Who would have thought our Mr. Gideon would be involved in drugs? And you uncovered it. Honestly, Joe, you're a celebrity.
Come on.
Just between us, how did you ever find out about Mr. Gideon?
I've got my sources.
Even if I had found out, I'm not sure if I would have reported it. I mean, he is a teacher.
That's true, but
it was a gutsy call, but I made it. In the business of news, there is no room for cowards.
Well, if it isn't Lois Lane and her crusading editor.
Hi, guys.
Don't hi, guys, me. The biggest news of the year, and I have to read about it in the paper?
Sorry, Tootie, but when you got an exclusive, you gotta keep it exclusive.
Do I look like a security leak to you?
Yes.
Okay. All I wanted was an answer.